All right, here we go. Optic case number six. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody who joined. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. World's ugliest boxes. Well, yes. Yes, he does. How about a Jalon Smith super fractor? For right. The Ravens usually do pretty well, right? Have a ton of stuff. The only thing I'm going to have for tomorrow night is the old school football mixer, or the old school baseball mixer, and the NT Immaculate break, but that's full. Anything come out next week? Take the damn week off. Trinity. Baseball or football? Select football's out next week? I'm not doing honors. Screw that. I'm not doing honors. I'll keep my comments to myself. No, it's a repack. It's a Panini repack. I'd compare it to something else, but I don't want to give it a bad name before it even comes out. Got my wonderful flawless allocation today for football. A lot of people don't do hockey, man. It'd be fun to open these. Yeah. It's fun, man. This is definitely the fun part. Jay, did you hear that NT Football, they're going to have a special subset of Aaron Rodgers, Brett Favre dual autos? I guess there's going to be 5 different variations. Nah, I'm messing with you. My buddy pulled both of them. For whatever reason, the cases that he's been getting have had all the non-autos in them. Not non-autos, but non-football autos. Yeah. So that they can sell them at the hobby shop. Kids can't buy that. $10 to $20. What, a week? Dude, some of these kids, and then the kids that we met at National, oh my God, their cards are, I don't know how they get these things, but I've got all these basketball RPAs and Logo Man and all the top prospect 9-5-10s. It's just silly. Like, damn, dude. Hell, I saw a kid, he had to have been no older than 15. He was trying to sell the Steph Curry rookie Logo Man non-auto to Brian Gray, the owner of Leaf. It was in person, dude. Brian Gray knows what he's doing. He's holding like $10,000. The kid's like, that's not enough. Are any of your shoes over $1,000? Nuts, dude. Where they get all this money from? RG3. Tyler Irvin. Vernon Butler. Jacoby Brissett. Red Derek Carr. Raiders. Noah. It's a 68 out of 99. Derrick Henry, Will Fuller. Will Fuller, 1 out of 75, blue. Nice. G1 cards. It works, right? Not the guy you were after, but it works. Blue DeMarco Murray to 149. Blue Antonio Brown. Why are the Peyton Manning cards always upside down? Drew Brees, Ken O'Neal to 299. Steve Smith, Farrell Cooper, Derek Carr, Jihad Ward, Eddie Lacy, Cardo Lewis. Sua Cravens, Jordy Nelson, Dak, Sua Cravens, Laquan Treadwell, blue to 149. Sterling Shepard, Jared Goff, Antonio Brown, CJ ProSize to 150,
Seahawks,
Solier 2K3, Ezekiel Elliott, base AFC NFC. That helps with sorting. Malcolm Mitchell to 149. Cardale Jones, red, way off center. To 99, Bills. Oh, did you really? That's sick. Mariota to 50. No, just a straight refractor. Prism, hollow, whatever they call it. Is that a gold, Odell Beckham Jr.? Sure is. 3 out of 10. Jim Bott, Jay Sterling. Very nice. Odell. Three plus 10 is equals jersey number. Man, you guys are good with that. I never put that stuff together. Hell, half the time I don't even realize it's a jersey number. Al Pacino. Red Jalen Smith, 56 out of 99. Braxton and Zeke. Taj Sharp, Tajay. Titans. Des Bryant blue, Josh Doctson. Barnage, Michael Thomas. Vernon Hargraves, Paul Perkins, Cam Newton, Demarcus Robinson, Tyler Irvin. Blue, J.J. Watt, or whatever they're called, to 50, Texans. Calling second half the big card. Robert Oguayo to 50. Cool, if you like kickers. Barry Sanders, DeMarco Murray. Matt Ryan, Ryan Tannehill, Sua Cravens. Red Skylar Aston. Broadway guy. Danielle Monet. It's weird that they don't even tell you who they are. Dak Prescott. Getting a bunch of Dak and Zeke's base cards. I still can't believe what those things sell for. A base card selling for $10. It's nuts. Did you? Nice. Michael Thomas, rated rookies. Autograph Hollow, Saints. J. Kim. Go Bucks. Larry Fitzgerald blue. Blue James Harrison. It's the 149. Black Miles Jack.
Nice card. Noah.
25 out of 25. Yeah,
you, Noah. Oh, no, not you, Noah.
Noah. Shepherdson. Rated rookie autograph red, Jordan Howard. Par for the course, Bears. Nice one. Jordan Matthews, blue /149. What's the red number to? 75. Adrian James red. That one's to 99. The reds are to 50. Carson Wentz. Hollow. Alex Collins to /149. Another Zeke. Red Tyler Boyd. A little fat on the left there, huh? There are still 7 boxes left. I like it that they're not all perfectly centered. I mean, you gotta have some of them centered. If they were all perfect, what would be the point of grading them? Character. Ogba. Todd Gurley bronze to /199. Red AJ Green /99. Red JJ Watt Texans. It's a nice looking card. Kenneth Dixon, blue to /149. Bosa, Devontae Booker. Shopping in the dented can aisle. Blake Bortles, Elite Series, 11 out of 20. Jaguars, no. six left. We didn't hit a hot box yet either, did we? Yeah. I think he'll be able to bounce back. They've got a lot of talent on that team. They just don't know how to win. Or have any semblance of a game plan. Be even better this year. Miles Jack coming back. Yeah, Bortles was just terrible in the first half. Of all of the games. Not all of them. Most of them. Yeah. I'm right there with you on Ramsey. That draft last year was just insane. 2015. There are so many impact players.
Going after Fournette. I think the Buckeyes are going to have two top 10 DBs this year.
This pack's got like nothing in it. Three cards. There's a couple of really good wide receivers too coming out of really small schools. Watch out for them. He can run 700 miles an hour? That's incredible. I believe that Antonio Brown went to Central Michigan, the Chippewas. I could be wrong on that. Yeah, Thomas Rawls went there. I wish they would invite more rookie or more defensive guys to the rookie premiere. You want to tell me that Jalen Ramsey wouldn't be more collectible than Chris Moore? Ricardo Lewis. How about anyone other than kickers, punters, and interior linemen? It's good, man. It's good. It hovered between 80 and 84 today. It's about 78 out right now. Or at least it was when I came in. Nice. A nice breather from the winter. Yeah. Well, gotta enjoy it while it lasts, right? Don't go too long without it. Next thing you know, it'll be 15 years and you haven't done it. I played football this winter.
or last winter. Spring. Oh man, that was rough. Boringer, Demarcus Robinson, Brett Favre, Randall Cobb, Eric Murray, Chris Moore /75 for the Ravens, Irving /77. Nice deck. Another one. Blue Doug Martin. Is it gold or blue? It's blue. /149, Aaron Rodgers. Sheriff, blue. Broncos. Marco Murray /50. Nope. It's like not /50. Victor Cruz Duke Johnson, Sheldon Rankins, Hunter Henry, rated rookie auto. Kevin Green /99, Rashard Higgins for the Browns. The Hunter. Hot box. This is it.
Green Odell. It's blue. It's green. Green Odell Beckham Jr. Wow. 4 out of 5. A gold and a green Odell. Jimbot. Yeah, I'll get there eventually, Shane. Sheldon Rankins /75. The Saints. Tyler Boyd blue. Yannick Ngakoue /99. Jaguars. Sean McCoy. Cody Core. Bunch of rookies stuck together. D Nuke. Sua Cravens. Jalen Smith. Blue /149. Collins, Ricardo Lewis. Nick Ngakoue, Rashard Higgins, Hunter Henry, Sheldon Rankins. And Odell Green. Not a bad box. Hunter Henry red. Chargers are heating up. Big hurt 35. Woohoo. Jalen Smith /99. Anybody know how his knee is doing? Is he gonna be able to play next year? Him and Miles Jack are supposed to be like world beater middle linebackers that can fly, but they both blew their knee out or have like no cartilage at the very end of the year. Red Peyton Manning /99. Yeah, but who got you that, Spence? Remember that. EDURX, man. Moritz Boehringer, blue. Woohoo! Red Ezekiel Elliott. Nice. 30 out of 99. Man, you're halfway home without a hit. And you got a Jalen Smith. Braxton. Nate Sudfeld /75. Yannick Ngakoue /75. Three auto box. Four autos. Howard Cook. Thurman Thomas. Love Thurman Thomas. Farrell Cooper. Rams. Carson Wentz, Tyreek Hill, E.J. Green, Jacoby Brissett. Carlos Hyde, Adolphus Washington. Eli Apple Blue. Jared Goff. Nice. Hunter Henry is Hotbox exclusive. Sua Cravens to 50. Kenneth Dixon. Allen Robinson and Reggie Ragland. Yeah. Why are these cards just so ugly? The pictures they use, everything. This is like the one thing I can't stand about Optic is that set. Josh Doxson to 10. Gold to 10. Nice. An O'Neill bronze, $1.99. Victor Cruz, Devonta Booker. There's a black in there. Eli Apple, Red D-Nuke to 99. Tavon Austin. DeAndre Hopkins, Houston, 19 out of 25. Marvin Harrison. Be something big in here, hopefully. A gold Emmanuel Sanders. 4 out of 10 Broncos. Clever. I see what you did there. Tyreek Hill, Dak Prescott. Antonio Brown, Moritz Boringer. Red Adam Gotsis to 99. Red Edgerrin James to 99. 99 of 99. Michael Thomas. Austin Hooper. Marcus Mariota. Yeah, those rush uniforms are, yeah. Red Larry Fitzgerald. Who's it gonna be? Ezekiel Elliott Black. Whoa. That's how you end a break right there. Damn. Had to wait to the very end, Kevin, but we got it. Big. All right, let me recap this for y'all. Ezekiel Elliott Black. Well, yeah, you still did pretty well. There's $5. These are like $5 each. Dak Prescott, red, Larry Fitzgerald, gold, Josh Doctson, Farrell Cooper, Jared Goff, Sua Cravens, Jalen Smith to 99. That's probably $75. Ezekiel Elliott to 99. Nate Sudfeld, another Dak. Green Odell Beckham Jr. Sheldon Rankins, that's probably 30 to 40. Dak, 8. Victor Cruz, red. Carson Wentz, Zeke, 10. Dak, to 50. Robert Aguayo, Hollow, Michael Thomas. Jalen Smith, red. Zeke, Dak. CJ Procise, Zeke. Odell Beckham, gold. Jordan Howard, red. Did we do these? Yeah, we did these. And the rest. Tyreek Hill. Adam Gatsis, red. Edgerrin James, red. Emmanuel Sanders, gold. D-Nuke, red and black to 25. Allen Robinson, red. Peyton Manning, red. Yannick Ngakoue, blue. Rashard Higgins to 99. Yannick Ngakoue. Blue, Peyton Manning. Blue, Chris Moore. Red, AJ Green. Red, JJ Watt. Red, Edgerrin James. Red, Tyler Boyd. Black, Miles Jack. Black Jack to 25. Tajay Sharp to 50. JJ Watt. Red, Cardale Jones. Red, Derek Carr. Will Fuller, blue. Hunter Henry, red. Hunter Henry, normal. And Blake Bortles. So it turned out to be pretty nice. Thank you guys very much. I appreciate it. We'll see you all next time.